song, putting his title on the line, Captain the Great Guarantee. His opponent, the challenger for the British Boxing Union Southern Area light middleweight title, is Matt Lambert, a 23-year-old bricklayer from Ogden, Essex, with the black trunks, the black footwear, and the black gloves. The champion who won the belt in this very ring, Captain the Great Guarantee. He hails from Finsbury Park here in London. 4 2-minute rounds. Referee in charge of the action, Billy Phillips.
Thank you.
10 seconds. Seconds out, round three. gents. Let's draw a quick breath. What an entertaining 8 minutes of boxing action. Matt Lambert, Carol the Great Garrity. A barn burner, as they call it in the boxing trade. We're going to get our scorecards in as soon as we possibly can. A difficult one to score, but experienced men will make those decisions. So, we have a majority decision. It is the British Boxing Union Southern Area Light Middleweight title. Billy Phillips calls our boxers together. A majority decision in favour of the winner. We always love to see you fight. You're always involved in the fights of the night. They're brilliant. Must be very disappointing despite all the preparation and your high performance level.
Yeah, it is, but for me, I tried my best. I was against an excellent fighter, so we deserve it on the night. So, hats off. Well done.
Ladies and gents, we will see you back here, no doubt, contender for the title. Matt Lambert, you came here from Essex, you put down the trowel, you picked up the gloves, a performance worthy of the belt around your waist. How does it feel?
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. I want to thank Frank and Sire and George for making the corner. A couple of lads that made it, and it's mine. Cheers.
Ladies and gents, it'd be lovely to see you back here, our new champion, Matt Lambert! Great respect for each other, honour in defeat. But the title goes back to Ockenden and Essex, and you will hopefully see it defended right here in this ring at the London Boxing Club event. So clap and grand in the future.